A Denver Broncos football player is under investigation for catching a hammerhead shark here in South Florida. Von Miller posted this video to his Instagram account. He since deleted it. Miller posed for a photo with the 9.5-foot shark and then released it back into the ocean. FWC says it is looking into whether a violation occurred. Miller was the MVP of Super Bowl 50.